down to second and a pop out to left. Another ground ball. This one past Douglas into center field. Here comes Mesoraco. He tumbles around third, and Hamilton never stopped running and slides in safely at second. And let's see if Mesoraco's all right. He went down in a heap after rounding third base, and he'll be attended to as the Reds have cut the lead to 2 runs.
He was favoring his left leg almost like he had a hamstring pull.